Hey guys, it's Brew Coopers, and welcome back to The Last of Us. Where last time left off, I finished off the Left Behind DLC, and now we are back in the present, where Ellie is hunting a deer. Sorry, kill a rabbit. Move very, very slowly up to here. But I don't step on a branch or anything like that. Because it'll scare it away. There he is. Blood is a good thing. Okay, there, you can run, but you can't hide. This is what all the blood. Yeah. Oh, look, there it is. He didn't go very far. Gonna have to be careful.
Hold it steady.
Francis. Slowly but surely, yeah, like slow but how can it continue to go with all this blood loss? One tough ass deer. Okay, that's a bit of a cheap fight game. I didn't need to hint there. Or I shouldn't have pressed it. Weirdly enough, I just asked that.
Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Oh, I don't like the look of this place.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. But from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons, ammo, clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
The bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
You already have a hunting rifle, Ellie. One Joel had? I guess she didn't take any of his weapons?
You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
Yeah, me ain't good cold.
There. Well, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. another gun?
Sorry. I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
We've had some practice.
No matter what, we have...
I'll have even more. You're not careful.
Cover the windows.
Okay.
That's too far! Hold on a second. Don't get killed.
Screw it. We're getting out of this room. This way.
You couldn't have done that sooner.
Come on.
Oh, hurry.
Through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Oh, this clicker didn't learn circle straight! That's why it has a hole in its face. Or my knife.
Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there.
Too close.
That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
How did this clicker get up here? Guess we know who they were. Oops, wrong. Where the hell my supplies go?
Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the key.
Goodness. Ooh, Molotovs. Those are gonna come way handy.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
Dead end. I'm worried that they use it.
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
choice?
Die.
Get ready. Put them out of there, miss.
You might not want to stand there. Her. Oh shit! Where did he come from?
Doesn't feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it.
I have a bad feeling.
Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. It's too bad. Oh, you gotta be kidding Yeah, thanks for helping, David. You were a big help.
Oh, are you saving me from that window? Yo, he just vanished into thin fucking air.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. And a few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun.
Shoot 'em both, Ellie.
Now give her the medicine.
Ellie's won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
Won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
Oh, thanks.
Why didn't she shoot him?
Let's get out of here.
Go. Go, Kallus.
Joel? I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Fantastic job you did there, Ellie.
Sorry.
Oh, stop being so a baby.
That's it. You're gonna make it.
I See, you should have killed him.
I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Oh yeah, that won't end in disaster at all. Sorry, I gotta have to hit there. Huh? But, kids, you learned a valuable lesson. Always shoot your enemies in times of the apocalypse. I mean, if they're not your allies, they're your enemies. If they're your enemies, you put a bullet in their fucking head. If anything needs to be learned from this, it's that. And until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. When you don't want to miss any of my great content. Because it is great. It's my content. Of course it's great. Yeah, thanks for watching. I'm Joe. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.